All washed up, vacuumed out, cleaned out real nice, ready for rods and reels and tackle and coolers and gear. Canada, here we come.